Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I will be showing you, well, I'll be recording the Fortnite The Device live event. So yeah, I will be showing you that, well, recording it for you guys. So yeah, I'll just be recording it. I don't know how good it's gonna be, but I know it's probably gonna be good. I mean, the Travis Scott live event was really good. And they did that stuff at home because of Corona. So just imagine them imagine they did this live event at, like their office where they normally do their thing. Well, where they normally work on Fortnite and normally work on the things for Fortnite. So just imagine them doing it normally. Bro, it would be really cool. I don't really know what to do, so I'm just hiding here. I'll be kind of silent because I don't really know what to say, but if I gotta say something, I'll probably just be talking when the live event happens. So see you guys in, well, when the live event happens. Yeah, it's strong done. All right, see you guys when the live event happens.
Make your selection. make your selection. Thank you. life for a slide.
And what is going on the agency? What is going on? Okay, say goodbye to the agency, guys. Yeah, agency's gone. Or the middle of it. And what is coming out of the middle? Well, that's the doomsday life event. Well, that's the doomsday device. Okay. What is going on? I'm floating. What is going on? I'm slowly going up. I'm not controlling anything right now, besides looking and moving. What is going on, baby? This is actually kind of older. What's going on? Wait, what are they doing to the storm? Storm? Taking away storm? Bruh, bang. They're taking away the storm. They're taking away, first person? First person confirmed? What is going on? Why? Am I in first person? Okay. I don't know what that was, but... No! Bro, just take away storm already. Just takes away storm already, baby. Just take it away. I'm floating again. And the storm turned blue again. Okay, charged back up, I think? I don't know. Because, like, it stopped. And then it came back. Like, maybe it lost it. Lost its power, then got it back. Just take all the storm away. Take the storm away already, right? Right, I heard the map was going to be flooded, so let's see if that actually happens. Bro, that's it? Bro, the graphics! Bro. This is so good. The graphics, bro. That's the end of the live event. Bro, that was sick. That was cool. Alright, going down.
No, everything is not right. Stable over here. We are at, Janice, dial the resonance actuator to 7.2.
Bro,
now,
what
please,
the
yes,
frick.
Right now.
I'm on it.
Who's talking? Who is that?
Wait.
That Midas? Or something?
It's not just a storm. What does that mean?
Is that Midas or something?
It must be connected to the loop. There's no way we could have predicted that it would react
sense.
This way. This
yeah, what was that? The engineer? frick is going on, bro? This event's making me hype. Freaking after two seasons. Oh, what is that? I need to get up. What the frick, bro? What the frick? I see a shark. There's a shark. I saw a shark. Bro. What the frick?
And that worked?
Alright.
How long do you think it'll hold?
Bro.
Good.
Is that like Midas or something?
Everything is starting to stabilize here. Nothing seems to be. What the? How are you even? Wait.
Bruh.
Wait. Can you hear me?
Kind of hearing the Fortnite character talk. I don't think that's right. Like after we kill someone now or something. What the frick? Literally the whole entire map flooded. No way, bro. The water? Bruh. Is the water the storm? I swear if it's the storm, that's dope, bruh. I wonder if you could like swim in it. Like, I wonder what it would be using helicopters or boats. It's the storm, bro. Bruh. That'll be so weird, man. God. Just imagining it makes me want to try it. I don't know if there's boats in this game mode, though. I don't think so, But, bro, that's the end of the life event. That's actually pretty cool, bro. I think this is the storm. Bro, stop shooting at me! Stop! I ain't even got a gun! God, why do I not have a gun? Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna ignore that. Bro.
Make your selection.
Frick, I don't care. Take this one. I wanna freaking see what the freaking storm or water, whatever it is, bro. Bro, this is dope, though. Poor guy. But bro, that was sick. Bro, I'm pretty sure this is the storm. Yeah, bro, it's the storm. It's the storm, man. Wait. Bro. I'm actually gonna die from it. And then I will But bro, this thing, I'll die from it. And then I will get to max health. Bro. Yeah, bro, that's a storm. And like, you go up too. You can go up too. You don't just stay at the ground. Bro, you go up. Wonder what happens if you're in the water storm? Bro, if you're in the water, but you're in the storm, which is the water. Like, dope. If like you were like in water, like you didn't take damage, cause like you're in the normal water stream. No, it pushes you out. Hey, let me try to swim up. I think you need to press X to swim up. Yeah, you need to press X. Bro, you take fall damage. Dang it, bro. I was about to say, you could just go up there. You just swim up there. Someone starts to shoot at us. Boom. Just plop right out. Even though it's the storm. God. Bro, that's cool. Alright, I'm gonna go into a solo match to see if there's any other map changes and check out the agency. Wanted to check out. Well, I guess no. Well, the map isn't being flooded, but still a pretty good live event. It's pretty good. People said it was gonna flood. Like, people said 100% it's gonna flood. Well, it didn't. Yeah, bro. I'm gonna see if I can get in it again. Bro, what? Come on. That would be cool if I could get in it again. Yeah. Wait, actually. Now, let me put it on solos. But, bro. Actually. I just thought of something. I don't know if I should do it before. Yeah, I'm gonna do it right now. Because, when the thing it said not his final form. So if we go to Chaos Agent, for Chaos Agent, said not his final form. What about Midas? Come on, Midas, don't let me. No, dang it, bro. Dang it. Put Chaos Agent. I might got unplugged, but put Chaos Agent back on. Bruh. That live event was pretty cool. Definitely not my favorite. Actually, yeah, my favorite, bro. That was pretty cool. Definitely my favorite. Alright, guys, hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one, and don't forget to save those llamas. Please subscribe.